The Port Arthur, where police there say they needed to use the jaws of life to pull a driver from a car after it crashed into a yogurt shop. It happened around 5:30 yesterday evening on Gulfway Drive. According to officials, there were only minor injuries involved.